Om Namah Shivaya. Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about the conversion of pyruvate to lactate significance. Under anaerobic conditions, lack of oxygen, pyruvate is reduced by NADH to lactate in presence of the enzyme lactate dehydrogenase. And the competitive inhibitor of this reaction is oxamate. Okay, oxamate. That means oxamic acid. The NADH utilized in this step is obtained from the reaction catalyzed by glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate dehydrogenase. The NADH utilized in this step is obtained from the reaction catalyzed by glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate. See this reaction. In this reaction, the pyruvate is converted to lactate. See here, pyruvate is converted to lactate in the presence of enzyme lactate dehydrogenase. Okay, pyruvate is converted to lactate in the presence of enzyme lactate dehydrogenase, and here NADH is utilized. NADH is converted to NAD plus. Okay, where this NADH is produced and what the enzyme involves there. Okay, see here, the NADH utilized in conversion of pyruvate to lactate in this step is obtained from the reaction catalyzed by glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate dehydrogenase. See here, in conversion of glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate to 1,3 bisphosphoglycerate, and the enzyme acted here is glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate dehydrogenase. Okay, if you see here, NADH is obtained. The NADH utilized in conversion of pyruvate to lactate is obtained in the reaction with the glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate dehydrogenase. This enzyme is working. Okay, see here, this is the enzyme. The reaction with NADH is obtained. Okay, in the step, glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate to 1,3 bisphosphoglycerate. Enzyme utilized here is glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate dehydrogenase. NADH is obtained. Okay, and this obtained NADH is utilized in the reaction pyruvate to lactate. And again, at that reaction, NAD plus is formed. See here, the formation of lactate allows the regeneration of NAD plus, which can be reused by glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate dehydrogenase, so that glycolysis proceeds even in the absence of oxygen to supply ATP. The occurrence of uninterrupted glycolysis is very essential in skeletal muscle during strenuous exercise where oxygen supply is very limited. Glycolysis in the erythrocytes lead to lactate production. Glycolysis in the erythrocytes lead to lactate production. Since mitochondria is nothing but the center for aerobic oxidation. Since mitochondria are absent in the erythrocytes, brain, retina, skin, renal medulla, gastrointestinal tract derive most of their energy from the glycolysis. Okay, this is about the conversion of pyruvate to lactate significance. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.